Hey everyone and welcome to my studio. I am about to paint something for my new project and I want to invite you along to watch. My new project, I thought of this the other day, is since we can't travel anywhere these days, I want to revisit the places that I've traveled to in the last several years, and I thought why not make this project, which I'm calling Paint Our Beautiful World Project. So I've got the map of the United States, and then I have also a world map. I'm going to start with the United States, and I'm going to paint a painting from every state that I have visited. I've done Massachusetts so far. I have a few others that I have to glue in. But today, what I want to do is paint from the state of Utah. And we made several trips there when our kids were younger to the national parks. So I've got a lot of photo references. So I thought I would paint from Utah today, a southwestern desert scene. And I want to invite you to watch me. It's not an instructional video in that I'm not going to narrate everything that I do. I'm just going to paint, and I just hope that you'll enjoy and find it relaxing just to watch someone paint. I'm going to set the painting part to music once I get started. I do want to share what I'm using, what I'm working on. I'm going to be working on a piece of Uart sanded paper. This is 11 by 14. This is my reference photo, and I did a very small study for this for the painting at one point. This is just a 2.5 by 3.5 little color study. The pastels that I'm going to be using are Terry Ludwig pastels. This is the Red Rock collection, so hopefully everything I need to paint that southwestern landscape will be in here. I am going to go with, this is funny, I was cleaning up one of my rooms and this old box of Prismacolor pastels fell down. And I thought, well, why not use them? So I'm going to use them for the underpainting. I probably will use some new pastels at some point, and I may use some workable fixative, and I like to use the Blair, very low odor, and I'll probably use that at some point. So I'll begin the painting by just lightly doing a drawing of the main shapes. I'll block in some color, rub in the color with a piece of pipe insulation foam, and then I'll start layering. And I want to say this at the beginning of the video, this painting will go through the ugly stages. So if you get to the halfway point and you think nothing's going to happen with this painting, I'm done, let it run and take a peek back in a few minutes later, and hopefully you'll see that I'm starting, hopefully, to pull it together. That's my goal anyways. So stick with it, and I hope you enjoy this video demo. Thank you.